I walk to school every morning because I live like really close by. But what freaks me out though is that sometimes when I arrive at school, I'll end up with sweaty pits. It's not even like I'm overheating or anything, because it's usually cold in the mornings and stuff. But yeah, I'll just be there in my first block with moistened underarms. It's kind of gross.